Ciao Italia, hello Eurovision fans, it's time for BRIVIDI by MAHMOOD and Blanco, but not the music video, now it's time for a live performance from Sanremo. They won Sanremo and will compete for Italy at the Eurovision Song Contest in Torino. I can't wait, I will be there, maybe we will see us. So I will do more, not just reaction videos, reviews and so on. It's planned to be in Italy, in Torino, in the press center, so I will do much content for you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. And now it's time for MAHMOOD and Blanco, and I would say, let's get into it. So I know it's not from the final night, I think first or third night, because the outfit was different from the performance at the last night, so doesn't matter. So let's start. I have to say, I love this atmosphere. His voice is just so good. I love his voice. I was very surprised when I saw MAHMOOD was singing for Italy. Or at Sanremo, I was like, okay, we will get maybe something like Soldi. But we're getting a great ballad. And I love the chemistry between both. It is so good harmony. And outfit change by Blanco. And honestly, I love Blanco's voice. And I bet he will win Sanremo alone. When he will compete again, he is brilliant. His voice is just brilliant from Blanco. I love his voice. And sometimes I would wish we have an orchestra. Sanremo is just so good, guys. Black Blanco is brilliant. The chemistry between both is just flawless. And the harmony of the orchestra. As I said, I would love to have the orchestra at Eurovision. And now the rapping part. Blanco's voice is flawless. He has to sing again at Sanremo. He will win again, guys. And MAHMOOD is just a favorite as well. I think the best, I don't know what I love the most. I love this instrumental part, I think the most, but second, their voices. It's so good, guys. And I love how they're singing with each other, to each other. And they're very happy. I love the live performance. It is, I love this tune so much. I have to say, the audio is kicking in so much when he's rapping, and the instrumentals are flawless. And I love the chemistry between both. What I will miss at Eurovision is the orchestra, because the orchestra is giving this performance even more dynamic and even more emotions. I hope it's working at Eurovision. I don't know if they can win Eurovision. It would be, I wouldn't be surprised. It is very jury friendly. And people will love this, even when you can't understand the lyrics. The chemistry between Blanco and MAHMOOD is flawless. The voices are just brilliant. And Blanco's voice is just beyond brilliant. This is just awesome. I love it. I love it. This is great. And I really can't wait to see them live in Torino. Maybe meet them both, do an interview. This would be a big, big, big pleasure to do it. So what do you think about the live performance of BRIVIDI, MAHMOOD and Blanco? Do you like the song? Do you love the song? Do you think they can win Eurovision too? So write a comment under the video. What's your opinion? Do you like my videos? Then of course, thumb up. And don't forget, as I said, I will be in Torino in Italy for 2 weeks. The press center, I hope it's working. So I can't wait to eat pasta, pizza and much, and listen to many, many songs and to see them. So when you'd like to see more reaction videos and much more content from Torino, then don't forget to subscribe my channel. Click the red button and the bell and you don't miss any videos. Italia, a big heart from Germany. I wish you all the best, MAHMOOD and Blanco. I wish you all the best, a big heart from me as well. I hope I will meet you there. I can't wait to see the live performance. This is brilliant. And I would say thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.